Hello, you wonderful people. Welcome to Tsura Metal Reactions. So now, if you are following my channel a little bit longer, then you know on a special day like this, we have the 1000 subs day. There's one band who shouldn't be missed on a day like this, and it's Ne Obliviscaris. Yeah, not a good rhyme, but I tried. So, nevertheless, we are now coming back to Ne Obliviscaris. The song is As Icicles Fall, and I am, as always, pumped up 1000% and excited. I love Neo. And Dan Presland. Such great musicians in this band. And the bass player also. Gorgeous melodies. What a transition. Singing is good this time. What a great ball of sound again. Oh, great, the riff. And you must appreciate the bass player from this band. What an immense wall of sound. Yeah. Oh, the guitar and the violin are battling each other, babe. And again, a song which builds up, yeah, and gets always more, a little bit more, 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 more. Great. Oh, what a gorgeous melody. Perfect part. The bass player. Perfect songwriting from a different planet. Very exquisite and tasteful ending to that great, great masterpiece in... Come on. they are something else, yeah? They are clearly something else. So, song after song after song, they always deliver on a... Yeah. Level from... a different planet and galaxy far away. And yes, I love Ne Obliviscaris. This is a special band. I told you that a special band for me, a great place in my heart, and wonderful, wonderful music. So Thanks for the recommendation, and yes, thanks for subscribing. You know, this is your day. 1,000 subscribers, yay! So, a few hearts for you and for Ne Obliviscaris, and take care and be brave. Bye.